Trivovic, it's Wednesday, it's race day in Marseille. How have the preparations been going so far?
Oh, good. This year we're starting preparations a day later for each event, and so far it doesn't feel like we're behind at all.
Marseille's a pretty tricky place to sail. Last year we had a lot of breeze. This year it seems a bit lighter, but quite shifty and quite tricky.
Yeah, it is definitely a difficult place to sail. The way I think also the way the bay is oriented, it faces. You picture Marseille would probably the bay would face to the south, but it doesn't. So sea breeze just barely comes off the land a little bit, and it is shifty. And Marseille is definitely a tough place to sail.
Two mains that we're, one is brand new and we love it, and the other one we're trying to keep it alive from last year, so it takes a bit of nurturing to keep it going.
We're using an M9 today, and that's our race main from Alicante, and it did get a little bit of a left curve job, and it looks very nice.
Greg and Dell, end of day one Marseille, last year fifth place, tentative start this morning, got better throughout the day though.
It did get better throughout the day. We didn't sail real well today as a whole. Started the first race, and with about a minute to go there was a left shift, and so the pen was going to be favored, and with that left shift we found ourselves in pretty bad air. So we tacked over onto port, which was the lift attack at that point, and just decided, okay, we can't win the pen, we're not going to have a very good start down that way. So we tried to get on port and just get as close to the starting line as we could. But then we were on the lift attack coming off the line. We gave up a little bit of a position on the line bias because the pen was quite favored at that point.
And we pooched the start and we went to the wrong side of the course, and we were deep the whole race.
And then the last race, we finally put it all together and had a pretty good race. Ended up second in the last race.
A bit too hard yesterday in the first start. To be able to go out and get a second in the last race was really good. You know, we were right in there, right in the hunt, and it was a good race, so it was a good way to end the day. So far it's pretty different to what we saw last year. Last year was a very, very windy venue. This year, so far, it's been relatively light. The forecast for today is a bit more breeze, up to 20, 22 knots. Every point's gonna count at the end of this event.
Comeback on the day for us. So overall, you know, we fought hard and came out with a win in the last race, so felt pretty good at the end there.
We had our two single best beats that we've had in the boat, speed-wise, since we've started sailing the boat. You know, we're still working on developing a faster forward mode, and you know, we were smoking upwind and downwind. We were coming downwind that last run and 24 knots of breeze going 22 and a half knots. So, you know, just one hand on the tiller and maybe two every now and then.
Who knows what's going to happen in the coastal race tomorrow? Counts a little bit more, but you know, the goal I think at this point is to try and pull in the second if we can. But we found another gear today, we felt, so you know, that's very promising.
Bit of a marathon today, going 30 plus or so miles, and a lot of hiking always involved in today's racing.
It should be relatively windy for the start of the day, which is good, and hopefully it'll be fun. It was one of the most scenic races we did last year. It was fantastic sailing back up along the cliffs.
Clarkson, end of coastal race.
Yeah, it was a long day. It was a tough day, but it was a great day, and I'm pretty happy with the result. So it was just a good all-around day. With, you know, everyone sailed well in the boat. The after guard did a great job. Terry skied well, and, you know, it was snakes and ladders out there. So we finally ended up on a ladder.
We're working on communicating better and looking ahead and learning from last year. To see these guys remember everything that happened last year and apply it this year is really an education for me. That's what did it.